we've managed to get hold of some of the best-selling thermal paste you can get hold of. We're going to see if there's much of a difference between them and if there is actually a king of the pack. Down to testing, all testing is done on the same machine, which is an open test bench running a Intel 14900KF i9 processor, which has been thoroughly tested for any issues. Each test is run for 30 minutes and we run each test 3 times, and if there's any inconsistencies we rerun the tests. We use the same amount of thermal paste and apply it exactly the same way on all tests. Between each test we remove the cooler and repaste the CPU just to make sure everything is consistent. The cooler we are using today is the Arctic Freezer Free 360. In this first test we're checking the average temperature over that 30 minutes. Again, we rerun the test 3 times to get the average just to make sure there's no issues. The Noctua NT-H2 comes in at first place at only 70 degrees with the Acasa 455 coming in last place at 84 degrees. Otherwise, all the thermal paste comes within a 5 degree difference of each other. The Corsair TM30 doesn't do too well, but the Arctics do, as well as the Thermal Grizzly, with the SYY 157 also performing very well. In this next test, we're now testing the maximum temperature the CPU got up to. Now, as you can see here, the Acasa came in at 97 degrees, which is basically thermal throttling levels. The best was, again, the Noctua NT-H2. And surprisingly, the SYY, which came in the second place on average, actually came in near the back of the pack on the maximum temperature. But otherwise, the Arctic MX6s do well, the MX5, and also the Noctua NT-H1. Obviously, we can't comment on the longevity of the actual paste, but we always recommend you replace your thermal paste at least once a year. If you're still not sure which thermal paste to go for, you've got quite a few options, and there's not a huge difference between the leaders of the pack. Either go for a Noctua, Arctic, or maybe the Thermal Grizzly. They're all going to perform very well. I hope you enjoyed this video, and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here, or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.